Breaking news just coming into the newsroom. Authorities are investigating an officer-involved shooting in Sioux Falls. Police say officers were assisting deputies when a man they were looking for confronted and threatened officers with a knife. Police say officers used less lethal measures in an attempt to stop the threat, but it was unsuccessful. Police eventually fired a gun at the suspect. The suspect was given first aid and was taken to a hospital. The South Dakota DCI is investigating.